I don't know how you put it's covered. Oh my god.
Look at that. Doesn't that make me look like a short ass though?
This is like the first Harry Potter I've seen, isn't it? The original guy who plays Dumbledore. Look at the what they're calling it. That is so cool. It was a bit funny if we got like this sound effects when it went like from the first Harry Potter scene. Wake up! God! Look, there's Harry's bed in there. That must have so far when they're done that scene.
Yeah.
I thought it was real Harry then. A little bit of Harry. Harry, you're not with him no more. Harry Potter, that's the band, 2002, 2004, Mikey. Been a long year around then. Yeah, that's my favourite character I used to like.
Hello there,
guys.
Is it two of you in the door?
Yeah.
Just head down the right-hand side behind my left.
Thank you.
Joe, just vlog everything.
Joe, it's a thorn, don't
you? Mm, Joe, stop moaning.
You do know you're on cam. High five! It's got to be done, don't you? They've had part one and part two, I think.
What,
yeah. It's all good. Dun, dun, dun. Gonna get that picture cut. That one there with Harry and Lord Voldemort plays Bob Richards' name. All of the look like. It looks like it, right? It's always increasing. Oh, okay, mate.
And we've been doing the Great Hall with the green and black banners, just as you saw a Slytherin celebration down of the House Cup. And the tables here are covered in a scrumptious feast. Now this thing looks almost good enough to eat. I say almost good enough as this is actually fake food. I'm the first character to realise the filmmaking stuff by eating real food. However, after a long day on set and under these hot studio lights, that quickly changed the food not looking or smelling so wonderful. It was then they decided to use replica food. The food you see here laid out in front of you today is actually made from resin and created by the head prop maker Peter Hannah and his team. Now as you also walk in and look around this amazing new set, you can see it's full of detail. However, one thing is actually missing. It's the ceiling. The Great Hall ceiling was enchanted and it would be a bit tricky getting those towers and stuff in here. So it's magically added later to the computers. A ceiling model was made, don't you see that just a moment around the corner. Now when the ceiling may not be real, the floor you want to give to little stop, this is real York flagstone, just like you find at a real castle. On the first character's room, they need to set the floor a lot of wear and tear, therefore using real stone is the only way to make it last. And it isn't their 10 years of living here. Now you are joining us through the celebration facility, so if you want to have a look at the press report for me, you'll see some of the obligations to the house and the costumes. In this sense, there is a vision of Draco Malfoy, when in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, with an inquisitorial squad being given to you personally by Professor Dolores Umbridge. Well, let's talk a bit of the rest of Hogwarts House here. So here's my left, the lovely Hufflepuff House. Here we have the portrait of Cedric Diggory that he wore in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, in the third half of the Trials of Hogwarts. And opposite here we have the lovely Ravenclaw House. In the centre there is the costume of Moaning Myrtle, who you may remember from the ghost of the girl's bathroom. And last but not least, the House of Barney Rose, we have the lovely Gryffindor House. Here we have the fabulous target that he wants to battle in the final film. And at the very end, we have Harry Potter's first ever set of Wizarding Groves that he wore in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone at just age 11. Now, this is Harry Potter and Hermione down from the Great Hall doors, down the centre aisle and up to the teacher's table, where they're assorted in front of Britain's finest acting talent. In the centre, there is a costume worn by Richard Harris, also known as Albus Dumbledore, and Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. And see where he's depicted here today, where you give Harry Potter, Hermione and Neville his final house points, the letter of accepting the victory from Slytherin. And also there is the costume of Rubius Hagrid, now later in on the first secret of today. This year was not actually the costume worn by Robbie Coltrane. He was a tall man, stood at 6'2", however it's not quite tall enough to play a half giant. This year is actually the costume of his size double, Martin Bayfield, and next thing the Robbie player, who stands at best of 6'10". They then added stilts to his costume, padded out his outfit, and even fitted an animatronic head so that he could portray a half giant. And you can see that later in how we work in our creative workshop. Now finally, the time of the Great Hall is slowly coming to an end, but a few things before you go. If you're using our digital guide today with green lanyards, you'll be on the lookout for the tour icons. Your tour starts just around the corner in a moment. And if you're using our studio tour passports today, you'll be on the lookout for the 7 standard locations and 16 golden stitches that we've hidden all around the tour. The first one is in the archway to the left, just as you exit to get you started. So with that, I'll leave you taking the photo to light in this amazing set, so you go behind the scenes of some of the magical film series in the world. Thank you very much and have a great day.
Let's go on the stage right there, I found it.
Where's the porn stage?
Yeah, on the little door. Come on, Paula, do you see it?
Oh, yeah.
See?
One down, two.
One down, 6 guys.
I didn't even realise that.
Little 8 guys, if you go and hit one there. So we start from this lot and then...
You're going to walk around like that the whole fucking time.
Languish. No, I don't want to get banned on YouTube. This is a family vlog. That's why I said thank you. and look at that little statue there. Statue for the Hong Kong. They love posting one, isn't it?
Yeah. They
never
call it either.
You got that little Russian. Oh, look at that, so cool.
That's clear out there, you've done all that though, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks so cool. Oh look, the magic stairs. I wonder if we've got the actual stairs, we can act like
that.
That's so cool though. I've had an actor like that work. Hey, what about this?
Huh?
What about this little thing here?
Yeah.
I will.
Oh, I suppose I will.
Yeah, that's clever how they've done that. Apparently you go to Domador's room as well. That's the... Yeah, look at the Slate place.
Slytherin.
Yeah, the Slytherin. But that guy, that's Harry worn like disguised as somebody else. What toads.
You're not one
that you put the yeah, they try to see what they're hiding. I believe the real costume style. Yeah, this is the park. It's that mirror, Joe.
Huh?
It's that mirror from Harry Potter. You know the...
What, Joe?
First... It's that mirror from when Harry Potter was in the...
Yeah, that's the thing, wasn't
it? Yeah, that mirror.
Yeah.
It's in the mirror work, isn't it? And that's the corridor from Dumbledore's bedroom. Well, that's bedroom, but his office.
That's the thing that went
up. Yeah. You know, so we go in this little room, and it's actually... Somber. Let's get to the... Oh no! Trying to get to move that soon. Trying to wait to get to the mirror, but. Got a rear mate. Oh yeah, I remember that one. That's quite cool though. Bring that from the Harry Potter, the third one. God, that's the mirror I lost. There it is, like the mirror part. Mirror, you can't get to the mirror. Everybody's kind of has a little mirror. Huh? Oh, I want to get to the mirror part. This is so cool. Try to this one, quick tries.
Yes, that's a job as a Dalador.
Hey, look, two Dalador. Have you seen any other snakes of you guys?
What?
Did you see the other snakes ball yet?
Where?
Have you not spotted anything?
No, I haven't spotted it anywhere.
Okay, maybe we have found one so far. Keep yourself warm in this room. Oh, Charles, we've got a review. Remember this one? What's this?
Oh yeah, the Cockney.
Yes?
Yeah.
That is.
Oh yeah, the Wizard's Cup,
The Frozen Dungeon. Hello, I found your sister.
Yeah, that was just a video. Find yourself, yeah.
I'm on my... If you know that little truth, right, in the Call of the Preferred Cinema, that's the guy who actually was on that tour bus. He was spoken on that bus.
Huh?
That was that guy that was on that TV bus. Did you not notice? It was the actual guy.
Was it?
Yeah.
I didn't notice.
Oh, yeah. The rival. I don't even remember the rival. Being watched. Ah, oh, look at this.
Shining. Oh, look how cool that is.
That is so awesome.
Yeah, that is really awesome, isn't it?
Hey, look, Ben, I don't know your life. I'm working. Come on, come on.
I can teach you how to bewitch the mind and ensnare the senses.
Okay.
And tell you how to bottle fame, glory, glory, and even discover new death. Yet again, maybe it's I have come to Hogwarts in possession of a little safer mirror to feel confident enough. Not pay attention.
Okay, I'll walk out the cars.
You used to walk out the cars too. You used to walk
out the way out. Check out my point. Meet you at last. Red Harry Potter. Real pictures from the actual film, so cool. Well, that was a little bit of fun.
Cricket's bad.
What? That's what the cricket. Oh, yeah, no, that's that. Yeah, man. The cricket's match. Soon. Oh, that is so cool. What it's doing there, it goes up. Let's go down this way, guys. Go down this way, but it's alright. Make it so you don't go missing. They're actual animals for the actual film. Yeah, that's the ugly cat. It's your cat.
What's
that, okay, isn't it?
A lot of the animals we have had over the years and things.
Yay, that's great. So cool. It's so cool.
All right. You're welcome. Do enjoy the rest of your tour, okay? Okay, so Tom, let's just find a bit here. Brilliant. Hello, Sam. How are you? You've been very well. Very well.
Number 2000. His name is 2000. That's the that one down in the middle. Yeah, the final. Do the broomstick power thing, yeah? Gotta be done.
Yeah, it's gotta be done.
Yeah? What green room?
How are
Oh yeah, it's a little room, you can't go if you can't have cameras, but you can have like your actor in the film. And then they'll put you into like picture wise stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm actually wondering if you could do sit on these little blocks and stuff and turn us into like Harry Potter scene. Huh? Like, this is so cool.
Very nice. You having a go, sir? You sure?
I was stuck trying to move. Yeah, George. George. You just missed the whole magic. You just missed the whole thing open in Sutton. And the car goes off. You literally when it hits the car. Oh, we so got to sit on there. But I don't want to pay for it, so I'm going to see if we can get the take by our phone. Little knitting down there. I like that idea. Oh, there, that's dark alley. Huh? It's a dark alley, isn't it? Oh, the magic wand. So it's magic wand as so. Oh, yes.
We tend to do the first one, and then learn it.
Sounds like Sibby had a quite warm in there, I think. Kind of moves a bit. Start with no, it's not in there. Oh, we're going to make the Chancellor the biggest giant spider. Low for the moon. The Phoenix! That is the Phoenix, isn't it? And then they got. There's. What's that little button doing? I'm gonna put this, oh it's like day and night. Harry. He has a touch his head.
What?
He can touch his head when it fell. his door, isn't it? You can't add a lot to it, that's the same. Hello. See you later. This is like the scariest part for the first film. What's the... Yeah, but that's not a good boy anyway. My God! Oh. What am I doing on this? Steam from Harry Potter film. Come on, you know I watched that some time.
Yeah,
I was doing the Ron Weasley scene.
Huh?
I was doing Steam Ron Weasley, what he was like. I don't think you're aware, I couldn't hear Harry. So cool. Too far to my house. It's clever how you got all of those smoke effects. Yeah, oh. That's good, actually. Ain't that like coffin? Oh, it's dark. Well, you can see it inside the mirror.
Yeah.
That's when Harry was in, I think.
Looks like it, don't it?
Yeah. Harry, wake up! You're not filming no more. COVID-19, all right? Got to get this motorbike in that so.
Character.
That's quite an interesting, isn't it? I didn't actually like that thing,
yeah. That's so interesting. Yeah.
Good old monkey class. I think it was. No, it's the dream of the other band still. But he's used it, I think it was. That's the, like, the dying group. That's a rough band for the room, isn't it? It's not a...
I don't mean the sound, but
the rough. Yeah. Yeah, the...
play roles of everything from guardians of a common room to holding secrets to serving as links to the outside world. The different directors and roles of corporates, I thought that actually was the most interesting. It was the first one really to instead of just being restricted to their own space, they were able to pass from corporate to corporate. He also used it to heighten tension. So when there was pandemonium on the stairs, the portraits also reacted to what was going on. So when you had the kids on the stairs and the frenetic energy of that, you had the energy of the portraits in the background.
Some portraits are trifles, but some are not. Three or four portrait pieces. Sally Jones' portrait. And she looks like they're terrific paintings.
Yeah, I've seen that a lot when I met those things.
I always thought of it as the home that Harry had never had.
Yeah, he's more here.
Mm-hmm.
That's so cool. Oh wow. Maybe I'll use like little special picture. There's no laptop. We're going in. Oh no, that is that funny glass. That's that, the wall part.
You do that later. Get come here right now. Turn back.
You can do it after work. Okay, so let's try one more.
Probably be that sitting in a train. Unless it's somewhere. Oh my god, we got to do this. Huh? Joe, can you not see? I've got a hand on the handle now. So I broke like this. Give me an hour or two, Joe, and then we'll take a picture of you. I'll do it once I've done this. Go in the actual train.
Ha ha.
Oh yeah, you can go to the train, it's the other side. Yeah. Where we have to walk in. Just look at down there. Oh mate, it's so cool. Let's go to the bridge first and then the house. The midnight train, the bus. Oh, you're not in that bus. Nice. What do you want to do first, guys?
House.
Yeah? Good choice. Oh, I want to go in the next door neighbour. I can just pop their nose. Is there ink covers done?
Coming from the fireplace
and just... Oh no! Cool. You've got your motorbike and a car you can sit on as well, just to let you know. Let's go to the bus. Let's go home with the bus. Joe, you're going on.
What are you doing down there?
so cool. Don't know if you're going on this choice, but I'm going on a bridge. You coming on, Joe? Yeah, cheers.
Just make sure you watch your step.
That was quite fun. That's clever.
So, this is the final process before makeup application. Back of the head and the ears.
So clever this is. Oh yes, I love this scene.
And that one in the door is fine.
Yeah. Should I get money from her then, should I? I do like how they've done her hair though. I'm glad they got her on that though. I can't remember her character. Come on, you remember the scene of Todd? That's her there. His ability coat. Just look at this. Whoa. Gotta have that picture. Ghost, I'm home. You want that in your bedroom? I think that it sort of move a little bit though, like the hats are moving. But if you aim it right, it does feel like they're moving. That dragon was, wasn't it? That must be so cool to actually been on that though.
Must be fun, right?
Yeah. Oh no. So we can go all the way around the top. It's better get the money. They're about the next one, it's all like... Okay, I think that's about that. That's what I did.
And do his own marbling effect to break up the panels a little bit better. We then start to apply scumble glaze. Scumble glaze is the marble effect.
And they're able to then place back into the shop to create the pieces which were expanded. We have a problem with a bit One of the complications was the interaction. So the actor is going to have an interaction, climb on the treasure, and we need to understand where he is physically in space. So we go through a process of rotoscoping his physical performance with a computer version of himself. We can then have the treasure interact with him, so it can actually collide with him and bounce off him. We can make it look like his foot is standing on top of the treasure, and he's actually being elevated by the treasure.
It was very much a combination of live action and visual effects to accomplish this.
The Strange Ball is a fantastic example of my team and then other departments working with effects and contributing with their effects to create such a great...
That is so cool. So, do you want a picture taken?
Yeah.
Go on then. Oh, is that the Mac club over there? Just see that guy's... Well, don't we eat nothing, we just go in
there.
That's where it's all got destroyed. That's it got burned out, you know. Yeah. I love how they've done the sound effects. Everybody would thought, like, oh, cool, it's coming to turn. That's brilliant. Yes! Yes, this is it. I want to go and fight the war and there's this friend. That's the romantic stuff. That's the best stop, the magic stop. It's open. Didn't the actual film, the actual like bubble comes out, didn't they? Didn't they, like a little bubble comes out? Oh, who wants ice cream? Buttercup ice cream in the front? Oh, that's in the bookstore. Oh, that's that bookstore when Harry met his girlfriend. Harry Potter has got a girlfriend. Oh, yes. Oh, wow. No, where's it? Noon 2000, that's the one. That is brilliant. Do you know in the American one, you can actually go in there and sort that out? Yeah, in the American one you can. Oh, nice. Never ever seen a film set.
The production designer is responsible for setting the point you see designing the
movie. Hello.
That
is quite a good picture of a Dobby. Head off out. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, it's the dragon. Clever how they've just got that mood. Love good house, though. Quite. That's where Harry had his first kiss. You know what I want to watch when I get back, though? Or is it the end of the film? They're not going home.
Last minute, people. outside there.
It must have took a long time just to build. You guys are wrong, you know. You can actually have your shit in the morning. You better just do it in here.